Diego Rivera. 1886, 1957. Who was Diego Rivera? Diego was a painter and muralist who made art that reflected the lives of the working class and native people of Mexico. Where was he from? He was from Guanajuato, Mexico. How did he learn to paint? He began drawing as a child. Around the age of 10, he went to study art at an art academy in Mexico City. Rivera traveled to Europe to further his art studies. What did he paint? Diego had success as a cubist painter in Europe. He started a series of murals in public buildings in Mexico. He also painted several murals in the United States. Some of his works created controversy. Especially the one he did for the Rockefeller family. The family asked him to remove Vladimir Lenin from the painting, but he refused. The Rockefeller ordered the demolition of the mural. Curiosities about Diego Rivera. Rivera had a twin brother, but he died at the age of 2. Diego started drawing at the age of 3. He used to draw on the walls and furniture of the house. Diego Rivera was the founder of the artist style Mexicanidad. This style focused on Mexican culture. He married 4 women. One of them was the famous artist Frida Kahlo. Some of his paintings described his communist ideals.